At dahil dyan, Aunt Julie, isa na namang punishment. Pahirap ng pahirap ko.
Very nervous.
Kanina nag-TikTok siya. Ngayon naman, mag-vlog ka naman, Aunt Julie. Yeah.
Yes.
Kaya mo na bongga mag-vlog to eh. Kasi di ba may napanood na ako sa'yo na ano ka, na nag-i-interview ka sa immigration.
Yes.
Meron ka na rin nasa ahensya ka.
Yes.
So ngayon naman gusto ko mag-vlog ka ng mga pang skincare, kumbaga.
Oh.
Ayun. Kaya naman, may ibibigay sa'yo na mga
pang make sure it's anti-aging meme, ha?
Yes. May anti-dying pa yan.
Oh my God.
After anti-aging, anti-dying.
Anti-aging, anti-dying, ganyan. Ayan.
Parang it's not skin. I'm seeing, oh.
So yan po ang magagamitin mo sa pagva-vlog mo. Isa-isa mo yang ipapahid sa mukha mo as if bahagi siya ng skincare routine mo. Sasabihin mo kung ano yan at kung anong nagagawa niyan sa napakaganda mong skin. Yeah. Haharap ka lang sa camera na parang
natahimik. Nagva-vlog. Natahimik si Aunt Julie.
Sasabihin namin sa'yo isa-isa para mas maunawaan mo, ha?
Gusto mo ba ng upuan para makarelax ka?
Parang maganda may upuan.
Oo,
siya.
Oo, para komportable si Aunt Julie, syempre.
Ayan. Okay. Ang mga gagawin mo sa, magagamitin mo sa pang skincare routine vlog mo ay ito. Meron dyang pancake syrup. Meron ding mayonnaise. Meron ding liver spread. Meron ding tira-tirang dinuguan. At merong isang ingredient na napakabaho at cricket na pang-exfoliate.
Oh.
May cricket na
ano uunahin mo dyan? No?
I'm not expecting this to happen, mga inaanak, ha? But if I do this, you will give 1,000 to me each.
Yes, 1,000 each. Okay? Isa-isa, then sasabihin mo kung anong nagagawa niya sa skin mo at bakit dapat namin gamitin yan. Go, Aunt Julie.
Hello, welcome to my vlog, and we are now here, yes, at Alabang Hills Village. And you know, I have new skincare routine for tonight. You see this? This is volcanic mask made from pork blood. Okay, so what you will do to enhance this is, of course, you will put everything, okay? It's very important, okay? Because the pork blood, you know, it detoxifies the skin. Like that. It's very nice, right? You really love this. But of course, if you are a morning person, you need to energize your skin.
Oh.
And what is the best breakfast to energize your day? Pancakes.
Yeah.
What I love about pancakes is that, of course, it's like champorado now. Look, oh. It's like champorado. I can do mukbang here.
It's not pancake. It's bugok na itlog.
Ano amoy? Ano amoy?
Can you smell it?
Oh, may aftershock? Delay na.
It's bugok na itlog.
Yeah, inaanak, that's fine. Because the more bugok, the more the pores will open to release the toxins.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
That's good pala.
Yeah, it's very...
What happened, Aunt Julie?
What?
Why parang naduduwal?
I tasted eh. It's not the... Pancake bugok. I almost smell the ano, my, you know, the CR. But of course, oh, it's my eyes. Oh, the bugok. My God, protect me, Lord.
What's that?
This one is the liver spread. Yeah, for the liver spread, it's very important. Just tap like this.
But most
importantly, to my amigas from Poveda.
You protect your
face, okay? So it's important to wear sunscreen. So this is an organic sunscreen. It's called Patis, right? Am I right?
That's the pancake syrup.
Oh, the pancake syrup. It's very sweet. This one, what you can do this as a finishing touch, but not yet, okay? Because you can taste also the effectivity, like... Yeah.
How about the bugok? You want to taste it?
I think I'm gonna pass.
Yay! Thank you so much! Ay, meron pa bang isang lang natitira?
Yeah, there's mayonnaise. Oh, last finishing touch because there's another one. So all you need to do is to, of course, you spread it all over the face. But of course, this is the most organic of them all. The crickets.
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh,
it has healing properties, huh? And it's imported from Thailand.
You taste it also?
I cannot taste it, but I can put it in my face like this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh!
No, no.